Hi guys, many of you told me that in a previous video I showed you an SS Dagger which was not original. This is why I decided to get my hands on what I think is an original SS Dagger. Let's take a look on this interesting piece and see if it's original or not. Alright, here it is. Alright guys, this is the SS Dagger and let's give you some history on it. The SS Ehrendolch SS Honor Dagger or SS Dagger was considered an honor weapon of the SS of the Nazi Party. In addition to this dagger, there was also the SS Honor Ring and SS Honor Sword, which we don't have. The awarding ceremony was conducted according to the strict rules developed by Heinrich Himmler. This honor weapon was introduced in December 1933 following traditions in the Army, Air Force and Navy. The design of the weapon was based on the 16th century Swiss daggers. The SS dagger was introduced in 1933 and there are three distinctive variations available depending on the year of manufacturing. The first variation is the early production 1933 to 1935 manufacturer's logo, black burnished ebony handle, hilt with Roman numerals, 1 Munich, 2 Dresden, 3 Berlin. The second variant is the middle production 1936-1938. Manufacturer's logo with RZM code, double labeling. Scabbard burnished or painted black, no Roman numerals on the guard. And the third variant is the late production 1938-1942, only with RZM coat, scabbard painted black, eagle insignia on the handle, usually made of aluminum. So this is our variant. The SS Honor daggers were usually worn with black SS uniforms. According to Himmler, every SS member was obligated to use the dagger against anyone who had violated the honor of the SS or offended the honor or the family of the SS member. In November 1935, Himmler issued a decree stating that every SS man has the right and duty to defend his honor with the weapon. Those are his words. So let's get to the dagger. This is the scabbard. We have some corrosion here on the nickel plating. You can see this here is a baked red color. We don't have any signs on the scabbard. Here is the top part. Very interesting is that here on the bottom we have two screws as well as on the top. That finishes the scabbard. This is the dagger itself. It is pretty interesting. Here we can see the German writing, which is very worn down from the time. The blade has some corrosion, as you can tell. I'll try to zoom and show you everything in detail the best I can with the equipment available to me. The handle is made out of wood. Here we have the SA sign. The hilt part is made out of aluminum as well as the top part here. Here we have the missing German eagle holding the Hakenkreuz. Here we have some kind of damage. It looks like the dagger has been burned or the material, the leg covering the wooden handle is missing. Perhaps it was kept on a hot place or in the sun. This is the other side of the dagger. The light makes it difficult to me, but I'll give you the best shots possible. This is the handle. It has the same kind of little burning here. Here we have the markings, which are RZM. Then we have a number 719 and the year 1938. The blade has some corrosion and some wear. I'll try to give you some shots. Here is the corrosion I'm telling you about. It's really hard to show it to you with just my phone. So this is it. I know that the video quality may suck, but this is the best I can do for now. Hope you found this dagger to be interesting and I will wait for your replies in the comment section. Tell me if you think that this is the real deal, the original SS dagger. I think that it is. I think that this is 100% original, but could be wrong, prove me wrong. I hope that you found this video to be interesting. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll see each other in the future. See you around.